Just an interesting observation today. I was down at Tyabb and the wind was really blowing quite hard. It was very difficult because the crosswind was coming in from predominantly the west, and at Tyabb you do get quite a lot of turbulence in these conditions. Anyway, surprisingly, a A32 Vixxen happened to be on approach, and it was interesting just to see how the plane handled it. Looked pretty good to me.